Dear friends and followers, welcome back to my channel and lovely greetings from the flight simulator here at the TFC Flight School and Training Center in Essen, Germany. Over the course of the next 10 weeks, I'll be uploading 10 videos from this simulator presenting you basic system knowledge of the Airbus A320 family. And we'll be going through these 10 topics: the aircraft in general, the auxiliary power unit, the fuel system, the hydraulics, pneumatics, the electrical system, the air conditioning, flight controls, the autoflight system, and the fire protection system. So let's get started.
South 1383, runway 27, clear to take off. United 1538, runway 27, on its way.
Okay, today we'll cover some general information about the Airbus A320 family. First to know, the family members are the A318, 19, 20 and the A321. The A320 is manufactured by Airbus Industry, which is a consortium of four European aerospace companies based in Germany, England, Spain and France.
The fuselage section, the tail, flaps and spoilers are built in Hamburg, Germany. England is responsible for the main wing section. Spain builds the horizontal stabilizers and elevators, nose landing gear doors and forward cabin doors. And France constructs the cockpit, the forward fuselage and the engine pylons. And the airplane can be equipped with either engines from CFM International or International Aero Engines.
All the components are then shipped to a central facility in Toulouse, France, where the final assembly takes place of the A320. Hamburg Finkenwerder assembles the A318, 19 and 21, so do newer assembly lines in China and in the US. And to get all the components from A to B, Airbus especially modified a cargo aircraft entirely for this purpose, and I'm sure many of you have seen it before. The Airbus Beluga, which used to be a former A300-600 and was converted into a supertransporter. It is large enough to carry parts of the fuselage section or a complete set of wings. Now, the A320 program was launched in March 1984, first flew on the 22nd of February 1987 and was first delivered in March 1988. And the first airlines to fly the A320 were Air France and Lufthansa. The other models of the family followed much later. And Airbus pioneered the use of digital fly-by-wire control system as well as introducing side-stick controls in commercial aviation. And as of January 2017, a total of 7,442 Airbus A320 family aircrafts have been delivered. And American Airlines is the largest operator of the Airbus A320 family at the moment, operating with 380 aircrafts. Now, the A320 was the first model to be developed in the narrow body family, and later models such as the A318, 19 and 21 were developed by lengthening or shortening the fuselage to adapt the basic model to a newer format. With exception at the fuselage length, all the dimensions remain basically the same for the entire family. Okay, let's cover some facts about the plane itself. The A320 family has a range of 1,700 nautical miles to 6,500 nautical miles depending on the model and how it's equipped. The cockpit is designed for two-man crew operation and has jump seats for up to two observers. There are six windows installed, giving you a viewing angle of with over 180 degrees, and two of them are sliding windows, one installed on each side of the cockpit, which can easily be opened manually. Airbus also introduced the all lights extinguished cockpit interface, meaning that if the push button is not lit up, it's in the on or auto position and will light up in case there is a fault or the switch needs to be put in another configuration, making it easier to find the switches in case of an emergency. Below the main cabin floor are two large cargo compartments accessible through two cargo doors, which can either be opened with use of the hydraulic system or a manual hand pump. And on the A321, there is a smaller bulk baggage compartment fitted at the rear part of the fuselage, which can only be opened manually. The cargo floor can be fitted with an automatic loading system, primarily for the use of jet containers, or without the system, and therefore cargo has to be manually loaded and secured with nets. The A320 family was developed to compete with the Boeing 737 and the McDonnell Douglas MD-80/90 series. As of 2010, the A320 family faces even more competition from the Embraer's 195. To match the competitors, Airbus has therefore introduced the new Airbus A320neo, which uses 16% less fuel than the original model, which again makes it very interesting for airline operators. And she for sure is one of my favorite planes to fly with. But that's it for now. Make sure to tune in next week as we're going to discuss another Airbus system. Make sure to stop at my Instagram account. The link is in the description below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you won't miss out any upcoming videos. Thank you very much for the support by TFC providing me with this great flight simulator. And see you next week. All the best, your Captain Joe.